with the wig.
Your kayak is like the ugly duckling. They aren't fucking with you.
What does
that mean? We're the ugly duckling. They're not gonna fuck with us.
Why would we?
Yeah, they are. Come on, we gonna get up there.
Why would we?
I wanna help. I'm helping, dude. Look at that. Ooh, I'm helping us get there. Yeah, I'm a multitasker. Here we come. Here we come. Here we come. Oh, it's
excuse me. How much was the swan boat? That's it? Right there?
What? That's how much yours is!
Oh, heck yeah. You guys want to trade?
Kim is boss.
Do you want to jump in with us? We give them a little
they're
rest.
They're with their family and kids. No, honestly, I just love that swan boat. But you know what? I'll only skip the kayak for that. It's just funny shit.
They did not want to talk to us. They said that theirs was $15, so was ours. Okay, we'll switch.
It's going slow. Man, let's relax for a second.
Okay.
Relax. Oh, they got a sewer over there. Let's go inside the sewer.
Oh, yeah.
Sure?
We should actually try. Yeah. Yeah, let's try to. No, there's not birds in the sewer. Maybe there's Pennywise.
Yeah, let's go find Pennywise. I hope we don't die though. Like, a bunch of water flowing out of the river or out of the sewer.
It's really hard to paddle with one hand.
Don't worry about that,
then
I got it.
Here we go. This is really fun.
I don't know if we're gonna fit in this.
Oh, you know what's probably not gonna fit? Our rowing things.
No,
our paddles.
Vertically.
Oh no, it's kinda spooky. Yeah. If we
water in it.
Let's go up to it. The water's, well, maybe it's just the placebo. I think the water's getting grosser.
Yeah, well, yeah, the sewer is probably like shit water. But,
oh, I can see the ground. Oh, we're not gonna make it because we're gonna hit the ground.
Yeah, there's not even water.
Oh, let's go in, let's go in.
Alright, on a real note, choice, we're about to go hit it. Oh god, we're hit.
Ah!
Oh god, oh my fucking god. Why is there rocks here? Hey man, how you doing? Can you give us a kick? Give us a kick.
Thank a little you. Push.
We just wanted to go without the sewer, but there's no water in the sewer.
Wait, get a close up of all the spider webs.
No, it's fine. We're gonna flip, dude. What's that?
Yeah, we get super far. I guess it's cold. I thought. Let's see. Come right there.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
How's your day going?
It's going great.
What are you up to?
Just working a little run, take a little break from work.
Oh, nice. We're just kayaking.
Hey, you want to push off in the boat? I don't really want
yeah,
to get wet.
Yes, yeah. Just give us a good little telling push. Thank you so much, dude. Thank
you're
you.
Welcome. Enjoy.
Thank you. How magical.
Oh, God, he was there. He helped us. We're about to, you're going to hit behind you. Behind you. Oh, God.
Ah! 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 Boyfriend! I'll protect us!
Hold on,
I protected us.
The ground is it's not even a foot deep.
I know, look at that. My paddle's on the ground. See, I didn't even need to know how to swim. Goodbye, friend. Oh. Oh no. Aha! Oh no, we hit it.
I'm trying to turn around here, it's really difficult. Why is this so damn hard? Easy. Easy. Not how you kayak. Oh, buddy. Alright, you take a look. Your turn.
Okay, I'm gonna make a tip.
No, don't do that.
Let's see how easy this is.
Don't fucking do that
oh,
shit.
Women.
Like, honestly, if you flip and my phone breaks, I'm gonna be pissed. Yo, Kim is boss. Thank you, Steve. I appreciate that, homie. Thank you, Steve-O, for the 500 embers. Shout out to you, homie. Let's go. Thank you so much, dude. No, do not tip it for the content. That's not how it works. It's not content that I want or need, because then our phone is going to break. The stream's going to be F and over. The stream's going to be over, and we're not going to be able to travel, dude. I won't be able to do anything. All the money go to fixing the phone, dude. That's $800 for no reason, bro. Yeah, dude. Good joke, homie. Oh, you want another one? I got more caffeine if you want it.
You brought the powder?
No, I got a 5-hour energy.
Yeah.
No, you don't. I need it. In case I run out of energy, I need it too. What happened to the EBZ emote? I got rid of it because I did not have EBZ's consent. Consensual shit. The phone is not waterproof, no. This is quite peaceful. Very enjoyable. Texas is the alligator city of the world, or the capital of the world.
There's not.
Yeah, there is.
No.
Actually, I forgot that Austin has the highest alligator attacks in the world.
I need a picture.
Not a real note, dude.
Hi! Hello?
Who are you talking to?
That man, he's gone now. I need to go over here.
Why are you talking to men for?
I need to ask if there's...
No, there's no alligators. Dude, alligators are in salt water only. This is a freshwater lake. Or river or something, dude.
Are there alligators in here? You don't know? Oh, no.
Yo, ciao. Molto bene. Alright, whatever, dude. We were in Rome the other day. Alright, whatever, dude. EBZ one is the only good one? You're crazy, bro. What are you talking about? My goblin one's good, my troll one, the fucking Keck W's good, what are you talking about? Yo, we should also go on one of these tall buildings and try to get a nice view.
How fast we're going?
Take a nice romantic view. Oh, we are going hella fast. You're doing good.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Keg W's normie? You think so? How the fuck is Keg W normie? What's the meta then? What's the meta nowadays then? If Keg W's normie and LOL is normie, what the fuck's the meta? I wish we could both paddle at the same time. I should have brought like a strap or something because then, because we'd go a lot faster then.
Do you want to keep going that way?
Yeah.
It's kind of hard because it's like, keep turning out this way, but it's like...
Let's keep going that way. Google. Alrighty. I'm surprised there's no, like, where are the restaurants at that are on the water? I thought there was restaurants on the water, dude. We could park and, like, get some food or something, homie. Yeah, it might lag here and there, but it's all good. Yo, this shit's hard as fuck. If there's an audio delay, hit the refresh button, it'll fix it. Refresh the stream. Yeah, it's fresh water. I hope this shit's not dirty, though. Take a swim. Jump in the water.
I can't swim.
Yeah, but you have a life jacket on. You have a life jacket, so you're fine. You think the water's like got shit in it or something? Or like is poison? I really fucking hope not. I hope I don't get sick now. No, we're fine. I wish I could lean back. My back's starting to get tired. You're getting a good workout from this, huh? Parasite Central, you think so? Excuse me. I just drank the water. You think that's okay?
What's that?
I just drank the water.
Yeah,
do you think it's got parasites?
Maybe.
Alright, well.
Okay.
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 Yeah, snakes and turtles and catfish and stuff. Yeah, shit like that, dude. Hello. Chilling. How you doing? How are you going so fast? How are you going so fast?
Man, I don't know. I'm fast. So this thing shoots like a fucking dart.
Hey, fuck it, dude. Oh, man. All right. Here, let me give it a go.
My butt's all wet.
I think he's going with the current.
Yeah, I think we're going against the current.
I know, that's why it's so hard.
But this is like the way, this is like where to go. I think. This is like where our shit is. Down the other way, there's not really much over there. Honestly, if I put the blunt right now, it would be so hard to paddle back. I'd be so, like,
do they have these paddles at autism camp?
I'd be so exhausted. Yeah. They did. But we couldn't use them. We didn't have any, like, there was no rivers or canoes or anything. They just had the paddles for looks, make it look like a camp. So when your parents drop you off, they're less scared. But then when they drop you off, they bring you to the back where the real camp is, and they torture you.
Oh.
Yeah, but the front, they pretended to have, like, camping stuff, but it wasn't even like that.
That's sad.
Yeah, that's whatever, dude. Don't end up in an autism camp. It'll be fine.
We need something to dance to.
Yeah, give us a fucking video.
Maybe we turn around and so we won't use as much, like,
But then we just see exactly what we just saw. Everything's over here.
Okay, we'll keep going.
Down that way is just a dead end.
Into a current.
Oh, what is, look at that, an alligator popping smooth out of the water.
No, it's not.
Right,
no, what is that?
Fucking,
oh my gosh, it's gone.
Yeah, it's a
turtle. It's a turtle.
It's
no, it's a turtle.
It
wait,
water.
Its a little head coming back up.
See if you can record it.
Okay.
Find it in the water.
Here, wait, you hold it.
Where'd it go? Yo, little turtle, little snapper turtle, where you at? Oh, buddy, where you? Yeah, I think he floated away. He swam away, dude. That shit's gone. Yeah, that shit's gone as fuck, homie. Fucking Loch Ness monster. Yeah, we could see all the way to the bottom. It's really not that deep. It's like 10 feet deep. That's it. Like 10 feet or so. I wish my phone was waterproof. Could actually, like, swim to the bottom and touch it and, like, swim under. Dude, I would love to do an underwater stream, but there's no service underwater. Yo, let's go that way. Let's swim in between there. Paddle that way. Let's paddle that way. Oh, wait, never mind. It's just rocks. It's a dead end with rocks, dude. Yeah, dude, Andy. Hold on, knock his bro. Motherfucking turtle, homie. Yeah. Gang. No, I'm a turtle, dude. What are you talking about? Dude, people probably smoke crack in that alleyway, dude. Look at that. How do fish live in this water, bro? It's only 10 feet deep. Not even. Like, I could probably stand in this fucking river, dude. Okay, maybe not, but I could see the bottom. Maybe 20 feet deep. You can have an antenna on the surface and a cable going underwater. Yeah, you know, I mean, there are ways I can stream underwater. But it would be extremely scuffed. And it would be hella scuffed. I'd have to run, like, an HDMI cable and then put, like, waterproof tape around it. And I'd have, like, 10 feet of, like, length. So it wouldn't be that interesting. Like, I can't go like 30 feet underwater, you know? Which would be the only thing to make it worth it. How much is media? I don't really know. I think it's like $3. I don't really know. I think I have it on. I might have it off. I don't really know. I think it's on though. Somebody click on it and see if it's on or not. I could just lower it to like motherfucking ass. Something. Oh, it's off? Okay. Let me. Oh, the graffiti river, how scenic. Yo, I'll turn it on. Hold on. Let me turn on the media. 1 second. The view is going to get scuffed for a second. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. One second. The view's gonna get scuffed for a second. You're running us into the river, into the water, into the tree, dude.
No, I'm trying to turn the car.
You're running us into the tree, homie. Yo, gang shit, we're going into the tree! Kimberly! Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, fuck! Kimberly! Kimberly! We're going, oh my god! Jesus, what did you do to us? Oh my god!
Oh, look at the turtle!
The fuck, homie?
Look at him!
Oh, dude, gang.
Look at the turtle!
Yo, gang shit, look at that.
Baby turtle
next to him. Whoa, what is that? Oh, look, there's a family of turtles.
Ah!
Holy shit, dude. Where are we? Yo, alright. Nice and scenic.
Ah, we what? Just hit something.
Oh, that's fine. It's just a turtle's head.
Oh, what's it?
I don't know, dude. It might have been, to be honest. What else would it be? Dude, look at these turtles everywhere, dude. Look at that.
Look, another
turtle. Dude, they're every. Touch it. That was probably.
No, I don't want to touch it. They don't want to bother.
Yo, are these snapper turtles, are they going to fucking eat us? Like, are they going to snap us? Where? Where? Inside of that thing?
No.
Greetings. Salutations.
Hi there.
Y'all fishing for turtles? Yo, watch out, Kimberly. Yo. We're running into rivers, dude. We're into trees and shit. Alright, let me turn on the shit here. Hold on. Hopefully we don't die, though. Alright, 1 second. That's fine. Just chill for a sec. Alright, turn it on. Okay, I just turned on media, I think, so. That's how we're gonna run into the wall. Oh, fuck. Alright, I think I just turned it on, so. Give it a go. Alright. Alright, let's push off this fucking shit. I think I turned it on, so let's hear some music.
I haven't gotten wet at all. Literally 0% wet right now. That's fucking amazing. I thought I was gonna get hella wet. I'm fucking crazy.
I'm glad we ran into turtles and not snakes.
Turtles are more dangerous than snakes because they can fucking bite your finger off with a snap.
turning us around.
Go.
Watch out for turtles. Ah, you're putting me into the tree! No! Ah, no! Oh, I missed it. What? Ew. Land! Okay.
Yeah, don't donate that fucking shit song anymore, dude. But thank you, dude. Appreciate it, homie. Greetings, land dweller. How are you today? Ahoy there. Wow, these Asians look weird. Christopher, I don't think we're in Asia. I think we're in a new world. What do they call this world? Kona Central. Full of countrymen. Yeah, where are we now? Why do they have this? Why do they have a highway near the river, dude? Ahoy there. Greetings.
Rattlesnakes.
You okay?
No.
Yeah, I think you got stuck in a current or something.
I can't make it.
Yeah, I can't get over there. My shoes will get wet.
Okay. Here, get in.
No, you gotta come back around. No, come back around. My shoes will get wet. My shoes will get wet. Come on, you can do it.
No, I'm doing it.
This guy played a fucking alligator song, and we got chomped. All right, park it. Sleep. Leave the cone here. We don't need it. Oh God. I think your song got scanned, bro. Don't worry, I got you, dog. I got you, homie. Don't.
18 naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big heart throbbing cocks wanting to be sucked. 18 naked. naked cowboys wanted to be fucked. Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch on their knees wanting to suck cowboy cocks. Ram Ranch really rocks.
On a real note, here, grab this. We need to grab this quickly.
We're going backwards.
Content in Austin, by the way. CX in the chat.
Your streams bring absolutely so much joy to me. I appreciate how far you've came since RuneScape and will always see X in the chat, you autistic goblin, red heart, red heart.
Thank you so much. Who was that?
Let me lie. Catalepsy?
Oh, that's
catalepsy. Wait, no. That was the last one. Oh, I don't know.
Well,
it's not updated.
Thank you. All my RuneScape old friends, thank you so much. Did Courage really go to YouTube? That's crazy.
Look at my, wait, can I show a blister?
I thought he was going to Mixer, dude. Courage went to YouTube? YouTube buys people to stream? That's crazy, I didn't know that.
I have a blister.
A blister?
Yep.
Over there, what's that? I see a bridge or something over there.
Flip the wig again.
CX.
CX.
Yo, they call me.
Close. Oh my god, you're less than $100 away from your goal. You're 91% of the way there.
Nice. Hey, shout out to everyone. I appreciate that. That's dope as fuck. We're gonna have way more than I thought we were gonna have for the stream. It's gonna be sick as fuck. We're gonna be comfortable for the next week. We're gonna be staying up in the motherfucking penthouse in the Hyatt Hotel. No, I'm just kidding. No hotels. I'm gonna be sleeping on somebody's couch. I'm gonna jump a bag with thousands of dollars.
Oh.
carry cash on me. Duffel bag with cash. That's all I have. I'm leaving my debit card at home. I don't cheat. Or maybe not.
Well, don't do that, because what if you, like... Let's go into that sewer!
I was gonna go kayaking a while, but it's so hard.
Yeah, that's what people told me. They're just like, he's not gonna be able to hold the camera.
Alright, that bridge is a dead end. That sucks.
Go in there!
It's a dead end. There's like a barrier in the way.
Oh man, they don't want us to know. The secrets. I know.
We're not even that far either, it's just...
We're just slow. Oh yeah, do you have a speaker to bring?
Where?
For your trip.
Yeah.
For the audio?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Because someone said buy a speaker for the audio.
Oh yeah, I have a speaker. I just didn't bring it on the with us because we're on a canoe. It'd be kind of... I just didn't want to bring a bunch of shit with us.
I like seeing the turtles.
Like what?
The turtles.
The turtles are
right. Yeah.
I like them. It's peaceful.
There aren't petals.
Yeah, there's not. It's peaceful.
No. Someone asked me to use the petals, and there aren't petals.
I wish we brought like a sandwich and water.
Yeah.
Like drinkable water and like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
I'm thirsty.
I'm hungry. I'm thirsty.
You hungry already?
I'm hungry and thirsty. I didn't have that much of the Chipotle.
Oh yeah.
Caffeine made me not hungry. I'm hot.
I'm hot too.
Should brought some water up in this bitch, homie. Yo, I'm trying to look for like a restaurant that's at the side of the road, but I'm not seeing shit.
No.
There's not like a hot dog stand or nothing up in this bitch.
Uh-oh.
Yo, there's gotta be something, dude. I know that way has a bunch of stores. Search the nearest 7-Eleven.
Okay.
No, actually, don't do that. Figure it out. I think if we keep going that way, we'll find a store. We can park and go to the store real quick. I'm just tired of
it. It's just hot.
How do they make the kayak float?
What do you mean?
Like, how does the kayak float in that thing?
It's like made out of whatever material this is that floats.
Styrofoam?
No, this is like plastic.
How does it hold for our weight?
Because it's just a lot of plastic.
The kayak doesn't weigh more than us. We weigh more than the kayak.
I mean, I don't know how much it weighs, but it is enough plastic to keep us afloat.
I wish it was windier. Yo, somebody come give us weed. Somebody come throw us a bag of weed.
We should, they're saying we should Uber Eats to the road, to the spot we're at.
Yo, we should actually Uber Eats to the canoe. That's a good idea. Yo, can you hold your phone?
Yeah.
Can you Uber Eats or like Postmates to the fucking side of the road, homie? That's a good ass motherfucking idea. I bought y'all drinks. Kim and my mom made a gyro for you. I got Bud too, Paul. Hey, yo, perfect. Yo, where you at?
Sup, sup, sexy.
Hey, hello there, Extreme. Thank you so much. I am sexy. I'm gonna suck your dick, homie. Don't worry. Pay attention to chat. Midge trying to feed you. Well, I don't worry. What's up? Thank you, dude B.
Pay attention to chat. X Midge is trying to feed you.
Bro, I got you. Split the wig, but you don't live in Austin, though. So right now, X Midge got us. Where you at, though?
Where is he at? He should meet us at the side of the road.
He says he's fine. But where though?
Bro, I got you.
How do you know where to find us? Yo, this is where we are. There's the downtown, and we're over here, dude, in the fucking middle of nowhere. Stranded.
Dude, what if we lost our paddles? We would actually be stranded. Wouldn't that be funny? Yo, we could do a 24-hour stream on a canoe. Wouldn't that be just amazing?
We could. You would have to just bring enough water and food.
Yo, somebody droned me a fucking sandwich. I know Midge is here, but bro, with a gyro, but like, bro, somebody else who has a drone, fucking send us food via drone. That'd be fucking amazing, dude. Yo, give me a Wilson ball too, so I can be a fucking maniac with the ball, homie, and put my blood on it. Yo, let's ask this guy for food. This guy right here is chilling. I know he's good. Yo, thank you, dude. Appreciate that. What you got for me? Anything? I don't see a song going with that, so I'm assuming it's nothing. Come on, let's float closer to this man. I think that's a man. Or is that just trash? I can't tell if that's a man or trash. It's like a tent or something. Pedal towards this guy? Or are you busy? You don't have to Uber Eats. Midge has got food for us. Food delivered with a drone? Revolutionary food app? Bro, they should actually have that. I can't tell. Come on, let's get around that tree. Is that a man or trash? Yo, thank you for the $3, home. PR, homie. Thank you. Appreciate that. What the fuck's that noise? Fucking geese, homie. Birds. They're coming after us.
My worst enemy.
What is that? What the fuck is that? Wait, hold on. Paddle towards this man.
Okay.
Paddle towards this man. He must have food for us. Okay, stop.
I can't.
Greetings, land dweller.
Hello.
Okay, he's sleeping. Let's go. He's sleeping. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Yo, thank you, Neutral Warrior, for the motherfucking ass embers. Dude, oh my god, we're gonna flip. Oh my god, what are you doing? Oh god. Kimberly. I can't hold the phone, dude. Okay, into the jungle we go. We're going into the Viet Cong. Let's go. You know what the Viet Cong is? Fucking the jungles of Vietnam, where the soldiers fought. Let's go. Watch out for spike traps.
It looks like
snakes. Yeah, there's probably snakes in this bitch. For real though. On a real note, we're like right next to the snake jungle, dude. Sorry, we're not trying to ruin your sleep, dude. Sorry. I told you, dude. He's sleeping in the. No, he's sleeping inside of the bag, dude. Inside the fucking the whatever that is, the kayak, or not? What the fuck is it called? Like the
hammock.
The hammock, dude. Bro, we're going into Snake Central. Dude, get no. Kimberly, hold the phone. I got this.
I got this.
Bro, we're literally gonna get bit by a fucking rattlesnake.
I can't do it.
Don't worry. Alright. Yo, this guy's sleeping in a hammock on the side of the river, dude. Why? Bro, we could've just... If we were pirates, we could've just went on land and, like, took his water and shit and then came back in the boat and went off. If we were, like, doing some pirate shit, dude. No, I'm not about to go wake him up, bro. He's probably, like, a fucking... Bro, he's just chilling, bro. He's day off work, sleeping in a fucking hammock. Or he's homeless. I don't really know. One of the two. I mean, that might actually be where he lives. He has like a sleeping bag and like a bunch of shit, dude. So, I don't know. I'm not about to intrude on this man's home and go wake him up, dude. Because we're over here fucking kayaking and, you know, being idiots. Alright, we have two different ways. We go this way, which leads into some forest. Or we go this way, which leads under that bridge into some forest. I think we should go this way because the main highway is right there. So then he can give us food off the main highway. That probably goes into the middle of nowhere. All right, let's keep going into the forest somewhere. Go right. Yeah, you guys want us to go this way, yeah? Sam and Andy. All right, let's go this way. All right, tally ho. Tally ho. Okay. Onward, forward.
Aye, aye.
Or I'm gonna throw your ass on the brink.
No.
Or the Briggs, or whatever the fuck it's called. There we go. Yo, hashtag Team Trees, bro. Let's go. I'm over here looking at trees. I'm not donating shit, but, you know, donating trees, bro. Go to the bridge, then turn around, go to the forest. Ah, dude, the bridge is so far. It's so far, dude. We'll just go into the forest. It's fine, dude. Oh, I gotta put my phone in. It's about to die. I forgot. Hold on. Fuck. Kimberly?
Yeah?
We fucked up.
What's up?
We fucked up.
What happened?
I left the cable in the car. We fucked up. I literally left the phone cable in your car. I left the charging cable in your car. I'm at 5%.
Hey, ask Mitch. Ask Mitch to get one.
I mean, he's not going to make it in time. Yo, where's... No, bro. All right. Yo, on a real note... Let's go... Here, paddle over there. Let's go to the store real quick. We need to get a USB-C cable. We have 5 minutes until it dies. I know I forgot. I brought the phone cable. I forgot to bring it out of the car, though. I brought it with me from home, though. It's fine, dude. We'll just go. We'll just run into the store real quick, all right? And if it does die, then I'll be back in like 10 minutes when I get a cable. So don't worry. Literally, don't worry.
Leave me alone with the canoe?
Yeah. Well, I have... Dude, you're fine. Don't worry. We have no choice. I have to run to the store.
What if you lose me?
No, I won't. Trust me. Just... Call the police. It's fine. Here, wait. Hold on. Fuck, where are you going? No, over there. Not into the tree. Bruh. There's a spider. Bruh, there's a giant fucking spider. Go back. Right there. Go back.
Okay, I'm going back.
Here, hold the phone. I got
this. I'm going back. I got it.
Okay. Go right there. Yeah, you're fine, dude. I just don't want to get face first into a fucking tarantula. Alright. Halt. Good. Alright, how many percent do we have? Okay, the phone's gonna die in like 2 minutes. I gotta hurry. If the phone dies, I'll be back in like 2 minutes, bro. How the fuck? There's no way I can get up from here.
You can.
Here, hold this.
Your feet are just gonna have to get wet.
Oh, come on, brother.
Cause don't flip us. Ah!
Alright.
I know. I'm trying.
I'll make it on, but... Quickly.
I am. Here, I'm just gonna throw it.
Land, do you have a phone cable? Fuck. You're fine, I'll be back. They literally ran through a fucking forest, dude. God, where's the phone cable? Or where's the phone store? Alrighty. Paddle in the water is fine, she's got it. Fuck, I need to find a 7-Eleven or something. Where the fuck am I, dude? Where the fuck am I, man? Of course, we're in the middle of nowhere. God. We're literally in the middle of nowhere. Fuck, man. We fucked up. How's there nothing around here? Whoa, dead bird! Damn, son. All right, I'll be back in like 10 minutes when the phone dies. Fuck. Or until I can find a store. I don't even... Bruh. We fucked up. Yo, Midge. Go meet up with Kimberly at the kayak. I don't know if you might have a phone cable, but in case you don't. Do you have a phone cable, homie? I'm assuming there's gotta be a store over this way. God, I fucked up. How did I forget the cable, dude? I'm a fucking idiot. I can't believe I left him in the car, bro. Yeah, you do, Vanessa. Oh, you do? Where you at, Midge? You have a cable? Where you at? Bruh. Hold up. Ride the birds? I can't. I don't have a bird account, homie. Where you at, Midge? You got a cable? Yo, you got one? Alright, gang shit. Where you at, though? Yo, Midge, you got one. Where you at, though? I'm by the fucking dog shelter. There's a dog shelter and a football field right there. It's called Austin Dog Shelter. Or something like that, dude.